Why do feet stink? Let's face it, we probably all know at least one person who clears out the room every time they walk in and take off their shoes. And it doesn't matter how clean we are, how hygienic we are, even if you've got some OCD thing where you wash your feet 100 times a day, the point of the matter is, if you run a mile, then your socks, shoes, and feet will stink afterward. Why are feet the stinkiest part of the human body? Sweat. With more than 250,000 sweat glands per foot, our feet just tend to perspire or sweat more than the rest of our body. Sweat doesn't smell like feet. I'm not like a sweat doctor, but I know that much. Sweat is essentially salt and water, so it doesn't have its own distinctive odor. The bacteria, however, does. Bacteria is all over your skin right now. Don't think about it too much. Don't get freaked out. It's normal. This bacteria loves to eat sweat. When bacteria is eating sweat, it's excreting waste, bacteria poop, that produces this distinctive odor. The smell is bacteria poop that some would associate with good cheese or smelly feet. What I'm saying is that you're smelling poop from bacteria. I'm not gonna judge you. Hey, we've got sweat glands everywhere, you know? Why don't our entire bodies smell like feet every time we get nervous? Just for comparison, the human hand has a comparable number of sweat glands, but it doesn't smell like feet. So why is that? The answer is all around us. 'Cause it's air, huh? Okay, the bacteria, the sweat, the waste, it all can escape through the air and diffuse, so we're less likely to smell terrible. Feet, however, are coated in a couple of layers. We got socks. Why do feet smell? And we've got shoes. Instead, it's kind of collecting in your feet, on your socks. It's pretty gross. So then the next question would be, why do some people have such stinky feet? Some people just sweat more. It's one of those varying physiological things about the great human experience. So this is also why sometimes your feet might smell terrible, and then sometimes they don't smell that bad. Keep your shoes on. All right, that's it. Thank you so much for watching. We hope you guys enjoyed it. Please leave us a comment down here if you would like to hear more, if you'd like to tell us an anecdote about some stinky feet, or if you have a topic you'd like us to cover in the future.